commission fraud with dread. And if they proceed but don't
the
succeed,
hell have I gotten myself into?
Well, the devil will take their heads.
Okay, and this, I didn't expect so much, talk of the devil. Just setting up chat real quick. Okay. Alright. We're good to go. Sort of. Alright, it's late. I'm exhausted, but I can't fall asleep. So we're gonna try Cuphead, which seems to have everybody up in an uproar. Alright, we're just gonna start her up. Fuck it! Let's see what the hell this is about. This game has been in development for fucking ever. So, it's supposed to be beautiful, it's supposed to be hard as fuck. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home. And, despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and at the Devil's Casino. Oh boy. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog! Exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. Those fellas can't lose! Nice run, boys, laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes, he suggested with a toothy grin. Win one more roll and all the loot in my casino is yours, the devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls, deal? No fiddle contest here, boys. Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for the throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil, while slamming the floor. You lose, the brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now, about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. Excuse me, it's 2 a.m. There must be another way to repay you, Mugman stammered. Yes, but please, Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of many my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me and I might pardon you two mugs. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of these souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours. And bring Charlie Daniels as well, that prick. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do.
You know what? Something tells me.
Yeah, you know what? I had $10 in my Microsoft account inexplicably. I don't know where it came from, so I only had to pay $10 for this. So, fuck it. Well, I'm not going to be streaming this long. I just wanted to give it a try. Maybe we'll stream it tomorrow. Or, you know, we'll see if we want to do more Resident Evil. But I had friends talking about it, too, and everybody's like, it's like the Dark Souls of shooters. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts, boys. you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. Jesus. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities, other than being a living cup. Now go to my writing desk and use the inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Okay, let's see what the tutorial is. Oh. Wee. Oh, it's one of the. Oh boy, okay. Wow. Lock? Oh, okay. Harry slap?
Oh. Resurrection. Oh, well, I'm not gonna have any friends, so... Hadouken! Wait, can I do it? Hadouken! Okay. God, this tutorial's fucking great. Yo, Juggalink, what's up? How you doing? Alright, tutorial finished. Let's get the game in gear. If nothing else, this gives me a reason to use my old-timey voice. Well, wait, where's... It's 2 a.m., I must be lonely. Oh, I've been around. I actually think I streamed a lot this week. I was streaming Third Strike on Bottle Rock. I streamed for Bottle Rocket Gaming, too. That's where I was tonight. Wait. Where's his desk? I'm supposed to be looking for his fucking desk. Hold on. I think I fucked up already. He said something about checking his desk. Because I want magical powers. Hold on. I am not leaving this room without my magical powers, because apparently, according to everyone... Oh, his desk is the tutorial. Okay. Alright, fine. Hope you guys like that hourglass. You're gonna get to see a lot of it. Hey, buddy. Hey, fellas, looking like... looks like you're in for it now, eh? Oh, great, a Canadian radish head. Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just strolling around and going to the pictures. But hey, let me give you the hand. Take this. You got some coins. Oh, he looks angry. That's a coin guy. Can I jump? I can't jump. Root pack in Botany Pen. Okay. So this is like a hub world? Okay. A great slam and then some. Now go! Ah! Jesus Christ! Oh, okay, that was a jump. Gotcha. I'm mashing the button. I don't have to mash the button. Oh, jeez. Oh, I don't think I want to see this. Acme grow. Wow, three hits and you're done, huh? Okay. A great slam and then some. Oh wow, okay. Alright, not having to mash is very helpful. Now I can just concentrate on moving. He doesn't seem terrible. He's very happy when he comes out of the ground, and then all of a sudden he starts crying. Now, can I shoot the water? I'm assuming I can shoot the stupid little carrots that are coming at me. Yeah, okay. Ow! Sound effects are pretty fucking funny. God damn it. Knockout!
Yay, I got an achievement.
Oh, that's how you build your super. Okay, parry. Alright, I got it. See, a brand new record. Okay, so that's what I gotta do. I gotta parry. That's good to know. Although parrying those tiers would have brought me higher up, wouldn't it? That would have been rather dangerous. Yay! This game's got a dark overtone. Alright, let's see what this asshole's up to. Harumph! I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting my moolah in the bank. For all I know, the devil probably controls the place too. They'll never get hold of my gold if I spread it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a coin or two, good for him. That's what I say, harumph. Alright, remember to parry the pink things. We got this. We got this. We're gonna beat this in one sitting. No fucking problem. Oh dear god. What the fuck is this? Okay, I'm already hit. Okay. I tried to parry it and I got hit. So to parry the things, I have to land on them and re-jump again, right? I don't like the look at this! I don't like the look at that at all! Yeah, okay. Oh wait, are those cards on the bottom supers? Oh, you build a super by also shooting shit! Because I think those cards are supers. Ooh, jeepers! Okay, they move really weird. Let me see if I can not open! Yeah, okay. Wow, I can't... Like, I'm not good enough at jumping yet to control to parry, like... Oh, not liking them being on either side of me. What the f- Oh, yo mama! Okay. Accidentally hit the Hadouken. Wait. Oh. Am I supposed to be catching those coins? Am I a jerk? Mother! I thought, I'm an idiot. Okay, the coins hurt. Ah. I tried to catch a coin. Alright, this I got. A great slam and next up. Man, the no checkpoints are brutal. Wow. Shit. Wow. It's kind of Isaac, Binding of Isaac-y with the spitballs. Oh, HP2 means I have 2 hits left. Okay. Thank you.
and you can't shoot the coins. Oh, god damn it. I wasn't expecting this. Jesus Christ. This coin machine's kicking my ass. Come on, you froggy bastards! Man, I'm trying to parry the damn. Oh, you know what? I should be Hadoukening the machine too. Oh, I should have ducked. Damn. I should definitely be using those Hadoukens. Wow. Okay, yeah, you weren't shit. Definitely, this is not for the faint of heart. You know what I'm stupid too is I keep trying to jump all of them instead of ducking. I'm not using my duck enough. I should probably be saving those supers for when it's for when the machine comes along. Damn it! Wow, the hitbox on that is insane. I thought maybe I could hover using the Hadoukens, but I can't.
Good day for us. Well, it's on.
Oh, it's on like Donkey Kong. You know what, though? It's not so hard that it's not fun. Not yet, anyway. We're, what, a boss two? And God, it's so pretty. Jesus. There's a set number of those supers. Fudge sickles. Okay, I hate these things. Like it's official. Those bouncy ball ones suck. Alright, now I'm just mad that I got hit on the first fucking fireball.
Watch out, ladies, the frog boys are in town. Ah, god damn it. I accidentally hit the fucking super button.
Good day for us. Well done. And begin.
Oh, okay. Manpower ran out. I almost got nailed. Like, I was expecting the air pressure to push me back. I forgot I have a fucking dash, air dash, too. I jumped! I'm an ass. I dashed the wrong way. I was so close.
Here's a real high class bout.
Oh, we'll do this. I'm not worried about that. I might not talk as much during it, because I'm concentrating. Wait, why are we is this a fly or a bee nightclub or something? I should just be dashing, I shouldn't be wasting a super. God damn it. No. You fucker. I hit the wrong button again.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Hey, Dennis, did you have as much trouble on this boss? Am I just terrible? Damn it, I can't get the hang of that. I don't know what's wrong with me. You know what it is? I'm trying to figure out how to jump in there and... Oh, you took the northern route. Alright, let me try this a couple more times. Maybe I should just leave if I'm getting my ass kicked. Although, this seems fucking beatable to me. It just seems like I'm screwing up. It's really all about that one pattern. Alright, that time I ducked. I'm, like, really tired, too. I can't be helping matters. Wow. That's hard, man.
Good day for a well battle. You're up.
You know what I think part of the allure of this game is gonna be how fucking hard it is. Is that 3-coin life up a permanent upgrade? Alright, what? Wait, what? Alright, I hadn't seen that one before. Oh, you dirty scumbag! Here comes the gold one, yep. Oh, the timing on that sucks! Alright, well, let me... If I can go get an extra, health up... That might be enough to get past this asshole. Fuck, Ryan's Emporium.
Welcome.
But lightly weakens your attack power. Ooh. Smoke bomb. Okay, the pig is creepy as fuck. Let's see what this does for me. Okay.
interesting. Oh, that's cool, actually. Ah, shoot. Hold on 1 second. My chat went away! Yeah, that's cool. I like that. So you're not locked into one ability.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Whoa, okay. I wonder how one trains to do this. I thought I parried it, like I didn't, I guess I did. I just now noticed the faces on the jackpot, the thing, actually show you which attack is coming. Alright, this is the red one. God damn it. Yay! That's all I needed was that one extra little pip of health. Ooh, my skill level. And it was still a C. Cocksucker. Yay! Surely the devil will be pleased with this. Oh, this must be one of those run-and-gun ones you were having so much fun with. Well, let's try this.
Now, go!
I should have turned off... let's see what happens. What? Okay. God damn, the animation in it. Oh, great. Okay. This is so goddamn pretty, it's not even funny. Wait. God, I hope there isn't a time limit on this. Yo mama! Oh wait, is that pink? Can I... Okay, there we go. But I fucked it up. Shit.
Jesus. Ah! He was behind the tree! How am I supposed to see that shit? Alright, we got this.
You're up.
Okay. Damn it! Mother! Oh my god, there was too much shit coming at me at once. Oh, we gonna get this. We got this. You'll see. And you don't get Hadoukens in this. God darn it. No! Go away! Stop! Everybody just leave me the fuck alone. I'm a Cuphead on the edge! Oh, I do have Hadoukens! God damn it! I knew it! Fuck me.
Bravo!
Wow. Okay, I made it. Woof. Oh, you get bonuses for the parries. Hey, I got a B, finally! Woohoo! Alright, so I got all of those coins. So I should be able to spend, like... Yeah, I've got 6 coins now. Oh, wow. That's interesting. I think I'm gonna try the smoke bomb. I want to try that. That sounds like a great defensive, like invulnerability while dashing. That sounds great. Oh, but it takes the place of my extra life. Oh my god, I love the music. Alright, we beat them. Hey, buddy. Okay. I just wondered if you maybe said something different.
Begone, spirits! I was about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? Spooking the fish.
Mausoleum 1.
Oh, the tree is a level? Alright, I'll check that out.
Parry persistence. Complete 20 parries. That was an easy achievement. Oh, wow, it's one hit and you're dead? Wow, okay, alright, alright.
Probably could have gotten a fourth one. I was afraid the hat might hit me. Oh, the music is so good.
Victory!
Victory!
Gosh, don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as the legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. There are other mausoleums around Inkwell Isle. I just wonder.
Alright, the tree was a level. We'll check that out next. I got a super.
Dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use.
Energy beam!
So that replaces my Hadouken?
I must be missing something. Oh, that tree, the one that looks like different than every other one, okay. Goopy Le Grand in Rue Souvenirs. Oh no, oh no, I'm already fucked. Ah! Don't do that! Oh, he changed. Okay. Wow, okay. Okay, 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 okay.
Here's a real high-class
bout. It's on. Oh, wow, okay. I think I'm just gonna let him kill me. I fucked that up so bad.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
Fuck me. Right when I decided to do that. Oh no. God damn it. Oh no! I'm a handsome slime bringing pain, one bounce at a time.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Oh boy. Yeah, if you gotta, when he does that, you gotta jump over him. I hit the wrong button. I deserve that. That was stupid. Shit! I keep hitting the wrong button. Wow. Oh, I wonder if I can duck that.
Good
dummy. I should have dashed. I recognized it and just let him hit me.
Here's a
right. Okay, yeah, you can duck it. That changes things. Oh! Oh, come on! Fuck! Alright, this is so doable. So doable! No! God damn it! Oh, I'm dead. Man, the hitbox on that thing is outrageous. You have got to be really far away from him when he does that. That was really good. Damn. I have got to get better at recognizing when I need to dash. Fucker. Okay, that, not sure that was good or not. Fuck, I knew it the second. It's random.
Here's a real high
class. Alright. Yo, mama. God damn it. That was bad. That was super bad.
A brawl is surely brutal.
God, every time I think he's gonna bounce, he transforms.
Oh my god, he hit me on his backswing. That was horseshit. Ah, sometimes he bounces off the wall and sometimes he doesn't. Sorry if I'm not talking. Fuck yeah! I will say this. When you beat these pricks, there's a sense of accomplishment. Parry? What could you possibly have parried? A brand new record, C-, you slacker. Ah, you got to the tombstone and thought you'd won. God, is it three? Oh, no, you know what? Alright, I put an hour into this already. Goopy Liquor and is done. Do I save? I mean, or does it auto-save? I'm assuming it auto-saves. We're just gonna check that and then we're gonna go. So I really like this. I mean, as tough as it is, and I'm sure it's gonna get tougher. I'm very happy with this. This is cool as fuck. Yeah, that's Goopy. Okay, yeah, we're good. Alright, thank you for watching, everybody. Appreciate it. Cuphead is $20 on Xbox and, I believe, not Steam, but on, you know, Microsoft's whatever site. Yeah, it's punishing fun is a good way to put it. I don't know what I'm going to stream tomorrow now. I might do this, I might do Resident Evil, I might do both. Who knows? But it's 3 in the morning and I haven't slept. I need to go to bed. Thank you for watching, everybody. Appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember MST3KNJ on YouTube. That's my channel. If you like what you saw, there's a ton of shit over there. Otherwise, I will see you tomorrow night. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks, Dennis. See you guys later. Peace!